called Canzona. And before any of you obsessive compulsive people point out that the dates for Fresco Bowie are wrong, they are wrong. He did not die 20, be born 20 years before he died. Frescobaldi was born in Ferrara in north central Italy and died in Rome as the music director of St. Peter's at the Vatican. He was perhaps the first musical superstar. There are reports that thousands of people would come on Sunday morning to hear him play the organ at St. Peter's and then leave before the service started. He was perhaps one of the first people to publish church music for keyboards. For the most part, liturgical instrumentalists improvised their music based on Gregorian chants. Frescobaldi changed that. The Fiori Musicali, the musical flowers, were published in 1634, I believe. And it was a big hit. There were three complete masses and two capriccios based on folk songs. It was very influential, and in fact, Bach himself copied out the entire publication by hand 150 years later. In form, canzona is the Italian word that means a song. But in practice, a canzona is in sections. In both these cases, there are two sections, one in two, and another section in three. Usually the first one is slow, and the second one is a little more jaunty. But they use the same material, same theme, same melodies, okay? And so we have the Bach canzona was composed early in his career, before he turned 30. And perhaps was an assignment by a teacher, but it's quite masterful. So the Frescobaldi number is very brief. The Bach piece is a bit longer.
Thank you.
I've chosen today five Christmas carols, you all know them, from Blue Cloud Abbey in South Dakota. Blue Cloud closed about 4 years ago because there were only 4 months, none of them under 65, and so they've gone away to different monasteries. Chris Uline, I met several times, he's very talented, not so young composer. And if you were at worship this morning, you heard two other pieces by him. I should also point out that afterwards there will be cider and cookies in the narthex. So don't run away. There's still a bit of time to rejoice together, especially with COVID. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
best for almost last. The Brothers Folio will play two little piano pieces for us. First, we have Nicholas playing a miniature by Robert Schumann, and then we'll hear from his brother, Christopher.